Hi everyone, it's Dr. Sue here. I hope you're all well. I'm back again to speak to you about dehydration. Have you ever thought about how much water you drink in a day?
Okay. Well, I'm not snoring. Lauren, you have to be involved in the video. Right, sit down. We're going to do a test. Lauren. Right, Lauren's going to help me do this. Come here.
Sit down.
Right. We're going to talk about dehydration. What's dehydration? Do you know?
Yeah.
What's it?
It's when you, like, it could be not drinking.
Yeah.
Technically, when you're not drinking enough water.
That's good.
And I was trying to say, like, not drinking anything.
Very good.
And how many cups of water in a day should you drink?
Five.
Okay.
Not bad.
Six to eight cups. Yeah. What about drinks like fizzy drinks? What do you think of those? Avoid if you can. It's a bit difficult, isn't it?